Hi, this is Jay Morgan at Morehead State University. It's a wonderful day on family weekend. We've got a beautiful Saturday afternoon. It's about 90 degrees. We're honoring to my right here our faculty and staff who will join us today. We look forward to a wonderful football game. And as you know, family here matters, whether it's faculty, staff, your own personal family or other. I always say that Morehead is about family.
I'm Rob Sadler, Amy Sadler, Zach, and this is Kerrigan. And we're from Berea, Kentucky, and we're here to watch the game today. Our daughter cheers here, so we're real proud parents, and we love it here.
Can you wave?
Hi.
Future Morehead right here.
We're excited to be here for family weekend. It's nice to see everybody coming and tailgating.
It's really nice because this is a time for all of our families, because we are family when we're here at college, so all of our parents can come and just bond together and meet our other teammates, so it's really sweet.
Let's go, Eagles! Here we go! Let's go, Big Blue!
I love family weekend. It's always been a good time for people to come down and show their family what they're doing in school and how their school time is going, so it's an awesome weekend for us.
Hey, Dave, I've got some burgers on the grill. Just got the tenderloin off, smoked tenderloin for 2 hours, have it ready to go. Here's a pot of homemade chili. I made it. It is the best chili that you can eat. And so we're all good to go here.
I'm Russell Floyd. We're here with my son, Logan Floyd. He's on the football team. That's my wife, Jennifer, my daughter, Morgan, and the Akers family's with us. Their son is a freshman at Morehead also.
Hi, my name's Caroline Curtis. I'm from Frankfort, Kentucky, and I love tailgating. Go Eagles!
From Louisville, our son Ben is an offensive lineman. And of course, it's family weekend, so we've got maybe 15 of us coming in to cheer him on and celebrate with him a little bit. We got some brats and hot dogs. And maybe some cheese conies with those dogs once we get that going.
Trump Dwayne Meyer, my son's Jack Meyer, number 42.
Tony Butts, my son's number 80. Dayton.
And they both played 4 years together at Moeller. They've won state championship rings together, and this will be a first time in our career. Actually, since junior high, they played against each other.
Once again, we're playing against each other.
Looking forward to it today.
All right, so we're the Carson family. So we're here to represent Kalen Carson, number 27. He's a freshman on the team, and we've got the whole family here. We got Kenzie and Alexis and Shelly, my wife Shelly, and little Jaden here. So we're some Morehead State Eagles.
I'm giving away free donuts from SGA. It's just something we do every year for football tailgating.
Well, it is an absolutely wonderful day here at Morehead State University for our family weekend. And we've got families and students and alumni all coming in to celebrate Morehead State University and celebrate another great football game.
That was a big, big win for us. First conference game. We had to make plays, and that's got to feel good. Our players are going to be excited. I'm going to celebrate at home, family weekend, pretty special.